I should say a few words about physical chemistry in Göttingen. I said that mathematics had a good tradition. I said physics, quantum mechanics came out of Göttingen. And in fact, Edward Teller was an assistant with Eucken in 1932, 1933. Viki Weisskopf was assistant in the institute. So but physical chemistry as such had also a good tradition in Göttingen, as did chemistry. You know, Wöhler was at Göttingen.
Wallach
was there, and Windaus, all the W's. Yes,
Zsigmondy.
Zsigmondy did his ultramicroscope in Göttingen, yes. And so was physical chemistry. It was founded by Walther Nernst. Nernst in 1896, he was professor of physics in Göttingen, and he founded the first physical chemistry institute. I think it was the first institute of physical chemistry in the world. So the successor of Nernst then was, Nernst later went to Berlin, and his successor was Tammann, who was in especially studying metals, and the successor of Tammann was Eucken.
So I understand Eucken was the doyen of physical chemistry in Göttingen, right, in Germany?
Yes.
So he was worldwide renowned?
Yes. And he had written a very famous textbook in which contained all physics and chemistry which was relevant for physical chemistry, including quantum mechanics. And I think Edward Teller had participated in writing the first volume of it in a quite detailed way.